Hello students, welcome back to online classes of Lakshya Institute. I am Manisha Yadav and we are doing chapter matrices. So we have done in matrices addition, subtraction, multiplication of matrices, then the properties and problems based on them. And we have also done different types of matrices. In today's class, we will discuss transpose of a matrix and some properties of a transpose of a matrix. And then we will do some more questions which are based on transpose of a matrix. So let's start. So we will understand transpose of a matrix by an example. Let's take an example where matrix A is given 3, 2, 4, 1, minus 1, 0. Its order will be, order to aap sabko aata hai. There are two rows and three columns. The order is rows into columns, 2 into 3, clear? Now what we'll do, we will write these rows in column means first row, we will write first row as first column and second row as second column. Then the matrix will be like this. Clear? So here you can see what we have done. First row is written as first column. Second row is written as second column. And its order will be, here are three rows. You can check that. 1, 2, 3 and columns are two. So order is 3 into 2. So what do you observe here? Dekho, order kya ho gaya? Order is exchanged, clear? So what can you conclude from this? That transpose of a matrix is, here this is transpose of a matrix and it is denoted by A, means matrix ka same letter hoga, and A dash. A dash represents transpose of a matrix, clear? Now we'll read its definition. If the rows and columns of a matrix are interchanged, clear? If the rows and columns of a matrix are interchanged, the resultant matrix is known as transpose of the matrix, denoted by A dash or A, small, capital T, hai, jo aap dash ki place pe capital T bhi likh sakte ho. So there are two symbols to denote the transpose of a matrix, A dash or A T. Clear? So transpose kaise find karna hai? Write rows in columns, means you have to exchange rows and columns. So there is one note. If m cross n is the order of matrix, then n cross m is order of its transpose. Ye example se bhi aapne check kiya tha. Matrix A ka order kya tha? 2 cross 3. And A transpose ka order kitna hai? 3 cross 2. Clear? Now, we will do some more properties which are based on transpose of a matrix. So, for any matrix A and B, we have first property A transpose. A transpose ka transpose is A. Means, first you will find A transpose, koi bhi given matrix hoga A, uska A transpose find karna, and A transpose is again a matrix, fir uske baad uska transpose find karoge, to then you will get the A matrix again. So second property is KA transpose is KA transpose, means K koi constant number hai, to number ka transpose kya hoga? That number again. So KA whole transpose is equal to KA transpose. Now its third property is A plus B whole transpose is equal to A transpose plus B transpose. Means, jo transpose hai, wo distribute ho jayega over addition. You can say that also. Now, A minus AB whole transpose, for A minus B also, you can say that for A minus B whole transpose will be the same, like A transpose minus B transpose. Now, AB whole transpose, ye important property. Aap isko bachche confuse ho jate hain. AB transpose ko, most of the students write A transpose, B transpose. But, यहाँ पे आप ध्यान से देखिए AB whole transpose is equal to B transpose A transpose. Clear? इस सारी properties हम verify करेंगे by examples. So let's take first example. If A is 3 root 3, 2, 4, 2, 0 and B matrix is equal to 2 minus 1, 2, 1, 2, 4. Verify that A transpose transpose is equal to A plus B whole transpose is equal to A transpose B plus B transpose. Then and third is A KB whole transpose KB transpose, where K is any constant. So let's solve first part. In this we have to first find A transpose. So we have A is equal to 3 root 3 2 4 2 0. Clear? So how we'll find its transpose? We have to exchange rows into columns and columns into rows. Clear? So first row that can be written in a column. So jo first row kaise ho jayegi? 3 root 2 3. So this is here first column and second row as second column. and its order will be like iska order kya hai 2 cross 3 iska order hoga 3 cross 2 now we have to find a transpose whole transpose means a transpose hame mil gaya uska bhi transpose nikalenge to now again what we have to do write columns in rows right we will write first column as first row and second column as second row clear and you can see here that this matrix is equal to A. This is nothing but equal to matrix A. Clear? So you can say that A transpose whole transpose is A itself. Now we'll do second property. A plus B whole transpose is equal to A transpose plus B transpose. So for this, first of all, we have to find A plus B. Here A is 3 root 3 2 4 2 0 and B is 2 minus 1 2 1 2 4. इसमें मैंने आपको पहले बताया था कि फॉर एडिशन वी हैव टू चेक दैट द ऑर्डर शुड बी सेम ओनली देन वी कैन ऐड एंड द ऑर्डर्स आर सेम सो वी कैन ऐड ए प्लस बी एंड वी विल गेट ए प्लस बी एज 3 प्लस 2 5 रूट 3 माइनस 1 2 प्लस 2 0 4 4 प्लस 1 दैट इज 5 2 प्लस 2 4 0 प्लस 4 4 क्लियर नाउ वी हैव टू टेक ए प्लस बी होल ट्रांसपोज नाउ I will take it transpose, write this first row as first column, second row as second column, clear? And it's the order will be exchanged. Now we have to prove A transpose, this A plus B whole transpose is equal to A transpose plus B transpose. So now we will find A transpose, then B transpose. We have already found A transpose that is equal to 3 root 3, 2, 4, 2, 0. And what will be B transpose? We have to exchange see here it is written B transpose we have to write this first row as first column second row as second column clear now we have to add these two matrices orders are same so we can add them and how to add corresponding elements add each other right so root 3 minus 1 2 plus 2 4 2 plus 2 4 0 plus 4 4 And now you can check that this matrix A plus B matrix is equal to A plus B whole transpose. Clear? You can check that. So our second property is also verified. Now we will do third property. That is KB whole transpose is equal to KB transpose. So B is equal to 2 minus 1, 2, 1, 2, 4. Then B transpose will be right first row as first column, second row as second column. So KB is equal to K into B. Clear? K, 2, K into 2. Now how to multiply a scalar? To each element of the matrix. So we have to multiply each element of this matrix. Is it 2K? 2K minus K, 2K, K, 2K, 4K. Then KB whole transpose is equal to, kya aega? Dekho, iska transpose lena. How to take its transpose now? Exchange rows into columns. Clear? Now we can what we can do here take k common then what we'll get 2 1 minus 1 2 2 4 and this is equal to b transpose so we can write here b transpose this is equal to k b transpose hence kb whole transpose is equal to kb transpose so humne kuch properties to kar liye hain kuch properties aur bachi hain wo hum aage aur examples mein bhi karenge clear ho gaya hoga abhi tak to aapko yahan tak sabko so क्वेश्चन नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन करते हैं ए ट्रांसपोज 3 4 माइनस 2 माइनस 1 2 0 1 एंड बी मैट्रिक्स इज गिवन माइनस 1 2 1 1 2 3 देन वेरीफाई दैट ए प्लस बी होल ट्रांसपोज इज इक्वल टू ए ट्रांसपोज प्लस बी ट्रांसपोज देन ए माइनस बी ट्रांसपोज इज इक्वल टू ए ट्रांसपोज माइनस बी ट्रांसपोज मींस हमारे पास दो पार्ट्स हैं अब इस क्वेश्चन में आप ध्यान से देखें हमें ए मैट्रिक्स गिवन नहीं है वी हैव गिवन ए ट्रांसपोज सो हाउ टू फाइंड ए वी हैव टू फॉर ए प्लस बी इन फर्स्ट पार्ट वी हैव टू फाइंड ए प्लस बी होल ट्रांसपोज तो उसके लिए हमें पता होना चाहिए ए मैट्रिक्स की वैल्यू एंड बी मैट्रिक्स की बी मैट्रिक्स इज गिवन नाउ वी हैव फर्स्ट वी हैव टू फाइंड मैट्रिक्स ए एंड हाउ विल फाइंड मैट्रिक्स ए फ्रॉम ए ट्रांसपोज वी विल टेक इट्स ट्रांसपोज मींस ए ट्रांसपोज का ट्रांसपोज हमें पता है क्या होता है ए सो हम ए ट्रांसपोज का ट्रांसपोज लेंगे एंड दैट मैट्रिक्स विल बी इक्वल टू मैट्रिक्स ए क्लियर सो ए ट्रांसपोज ट्रांसपोज इज ए एंड ए ट्रांसपोज इज 3 4 minus 1 2 0 1 and its transpose will be equal to write rows into columns clear so this is equal to matrix A now for this first part first of all we have to find A plus B simply by addition of matrices we'll get a plus b is equal to 3 minus 1, that is 2, minus 1 to 1, 0, 1, 1, 4, 1, 5, 2 plus 2, 4, 1 plus 3, 4. Clear? Now we'll take its transpose. So write rows into columns. Clear? Now what we have to find for RHS side, A transpose, then B transpose. A transpose is given. Question may given the A transpose. Now we will find B transpose. B is given. So B transpose will be minus 1, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3. Clear? Now we have to add these two matrices and the orders are same now. So we can add these two matrix and the resultant matrix will be equal to 3 minus 1, that is 2, 4 plus 1, 5, minus 1, 2, minus 1, 2 plus 2, 4, 1, 4. Clear? And this is equal to RHS side. So our first property is verified. Now we will do second part, in which we have to calculate A minus B whole transpose is equal to A transpose minus B transpose. So pehle aap ye khud kijiye, apne notebook mein ye question aapko khud karna hai pehle, then you check it. Okay. So A transpose is equal to 3, 4, minus 1, 2, 0, 1, and B transpose is equal to minus 1, 1, 2, 2. Hum pehle find kar chuke hain, hume bas values put karni hai. Okay. And we have to find A minus B. Then we'll take that A minus B whole transpose. So RHS is equal to A transpose minus B transpose. That will be equal to 3, 4, minus 1, 2, 0, 1. Clear? And B transpose is minus 1, 1, 2, 2, 1, 3. Now we'll subtract these two matrices. Orders are same, so we can subtract them. Clear? Resultant matrix will be equal to 4, 3, minus 3, 0, minus 1, minus 2. That is equation 1. And now we'll solve LHS side. Left hand side mein kya given tha? A minus B whole transpose. So first of all, we have to find A minus B. A and B are given. We just have to put their values and take their transpose. Clear? So first of all, we will subtract A minus B. 3 minus minus 1, that is 3 plus 1, 4, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, 0 minus 1, minus 1, 4 minus 1, 3, 2 minus 2, 0, 1 minus 3, minus 2. And we'll take its transpose. That will be 4 minus 3, minus 1, 3, 0, minus 2. So from equation 1 and 2, what can you say? That LHS is equal to RHS. So second part is also verified. Now we'll do some more questions. So in this question, we have given, again, we have given A transpose. That is equal to minus 2, 3, 1, 2. And B is given minus 1, 0, 1, 2. Then in this question, we have to find A plus 2B whole matrix. So ye bhi baki abhi jitne humne questions ke unhi ke jaisa hai same. Clear? Isme kuch alag to hai nahi. So how we'll find it? A transpose given hai. First of all, we will find A, that is A transpose is equal to transpose. So we'll take the transpose of A transpose by exchange rows into columns. Clear? Now 2B, we multiply each and every element of matrix B by 2. So we'll get minus 2, 0, 2, 4. Now A plus 2B is equal to minus 2, 1, 3, 2. We just have to put the value of A and 2B. And now we'll add these two matrices. Clear? Sabko samajh mein aa raha hi hoga. Now we have to take its transpose. That will be minus 4, 1, 5, 6 whole transpose is equal to minus 4, 1, 5, 6. Clear? Next question, for the matrices A and B, verify whether AB whole transpose is equal to B transpose A transpose, where A is given 1 minus 4, 3. Iska order kya hoga aap? Batao. Dekho, kitni rows hai? 1, 2, 3 and column is 1. So its order is 3 cross 1. Okay. Now, B is equal to minus 1, 2, 1. Multiplication ke liye maine aapko bola tha, ye cheez hume check karni hongi. Only then we can multiply. B ka order kya hai? There are number of rows 1, number of rows are 1, number of columns are 3. So its order will be 1 cross 3. Clear? Now, first of all, we have to, ye kaun si hamari fifth property thi? Property of transpose ki A B whole transpose is equal to B transpose A transpose. So for first of all, we will find our LHS. We will solve LHS. For this, we have to first find A B. Means we have to multiply matrix A and B. And for this, we have to check its condition that number of columns of first matrix should be equal to number of rows of second matrix or equal and 1 equal, and the resultant matrix will be of the order 3 × 3. So now we can multiply AB. And how to multiply? First row, first column, first row, second column, first row, third column, then first row, first column, sorry, second row, first column, second row, second column, second row, third column. Similarly, third row, first column, third row, second column, third row, third column. Clear? And you can check its order, that is 3 × 3. Now we have to take its transpose. So write all the rows into columns. Write first row as first column, second row as second column, third row as third column. Now we'll solve RHS, that is B transpose, A transpose. So first of all, we have to find B transpose. B is given −1, 2, 1. Clear? So how is the transpose case in canvas? We have to write this row as column. And you can check the order also. They could be order kya tha? 3 × 1 × 3, and B transpose ka order aage 3 × 1. Now we will find A transpose, that is 1 − 4, 3, and its order is 1 × 3. Now we have to multiply these two. Again, we have to check the condition of multiplication, that is number of columns of first matrix should be equal to number of rows of second matrix, and the resultant matrix will be of the order 3 × 3. So we can multiply these two matrices. Okay, how to multiply? Again, jaise humne AB ko multiply kiya tha, aap sabko ye aata hai, to aapko ye khud hi karna hai. Clear hai? Sabko ye aa gaya hoga multiply karna bhi, and the resultant matrix will be of the order 3 × 3. Now what we have seen, that LHS is equal to RHS, hence verified. Clear ho gaya ki ye AB whole transpose is not equal to A transpose B transpose, but AB whole transpose kiske equal hota hai? B transpose A transpose. Ye property aapko dhyan mein rakhni hai. Isme bahut sare bachche mistakes kar dete hain. Now we'll do second part. A, in this question we have given matrix A is equal to 0 1 2, B is equal to 1 5 7. So, dekho, 1, 1, again we have to prove that property, that AB whole transpose is equal to A transpose, sorry, B transpose into A transpose. Now we'll first find A into B. Aapko khud hi karna hai ye question. Okay? Uske baad aap ek bar khud kijiye. Uske baad agar aapko check karna hai ki mera answer same hai ya nahi, to aap check kijiye. Yeah? So do your own. So AB transpose is equal to 0 0 0 1 5 7 2 10 14. This is first equation. Now we have to find B transpose, then A transpose, then we have to multiply, and we can multiply them. Clear? Because 1 is equal to 1, and resultant matrix will be equal to 3 × 3. So you can multiply these two matrices as first row into first column, first row into second column, and first row into third column. Clear? So the resultant matrix will be 0, 1, 2, 0, 5, 10, 0, 7, 10, and its order is 3 × 3. So again, we have verified the second part also, that AB whole transpose is equal to B transpose, A transpose. Clear ho gaya hoga yahan tak aap sabhi ko? Ab hum ek aur question karte hain. If A is given cos alpha sin alpha minus sin alpha cos alpha, then verify that A transpose into A is I. देखो अभी इसमें फिर से trigonometric functions आ गए हैं, तो अभी बाकी questions में आप number देख के bore हो गए होंगे. अभी हमारे पास trigonometric function में आया matrix, and in this question we have to verify that A transpose into A is equal to I. I, what is I? I is identity matrix, and identity matrix is in which all diagonal elements are equal to 1 and non-diagonal elements are equal to 0. मैंने आपको पिछली बार बहुत सारे questions में बताया था that this identity matrix will be of the same order as the given matrix A in the question. Means इस question में A हमें given है of order 2 × 2, so I will be of the same order 2 × 2. Now first of all we will find A transpose, then we will multiply that A transpose by A, and then we will get the identity matrix. Let's solve it. So A transpose is equal to, we have to change the number of rows into columns, and now we'll multiply A transpose into A. We can multiply because orders are same, or vice versa, square matrix. Clear? So first row into first column, फर्स्ट रो इनटू सेकंड कॉलम. क्लियर. अब देखो हमारे पास ये क्या होता है, cos square theta plus sin square theta is equal to 1, तो यहां 1 आ जाएगा, सिमिलरली यहां भी 1 आएगा, एंड हियर व्हाट विल गेट, दे विल कैंसिल आउट ईच अदर, सो द मैट्रिक्स विल बी 1 0 0 1 दैट इज इक्वल टू आइडेंटिटी मैट्रिक्स. क्लियर. नेक्स्ट पार्ट इन दिस क्वेश्चन, a is sin alpha cos alpha minus cos alpha sin alpha same, we have to prove the same, so आपको ये खुद ही करना है. क्लियर. बस साइन कॉस थोड़ा बहुत एक्सचेंज हुआ और साइन का कुछ और कुछ भी नहीं हुआ है. क्लियर. अगेन नाउ यू हैव टू फाइंड ए ट्रांसपोज, देन यू हैव टू मल्टीप्लाई इट बाय ए एंड यू विल गेट द मैट्रिक्स इज इक्वल टू आइडेंटिटी मैट्रिक्स. क्लियर. बहुत ही इंटरेस्टिंग टॉपिक है ये ट्रांसपोज ऑफ अ मैट्रिक्स भी, सबको ही लग रहा होगा इंटरेस्टिंग. क्लियर है. सो दिस इज अगेन इज इक्वल टू आइडेंटिटी मैट्रिक्स. क्लियर. I will do some more questions. If A is equal to cos alpha sin alpha, then A plus A transpose is equal to I. Clear? इसमें बस ये change हुआ है कि A plus A transpose is equal to I आएगा. Then value of alpha is, this is MCQ. So we have to find the value of alpha. Clear? How will find it? देखो आप. First of all, we will solve A transpose. We'll find A transpose. That will come cos alpha sin alpha minus sin alpha. Cos alpha, clear. Then A plus A transpose is equal to cos alpha sin minus sin alpha. Clear? Sin alpha cos alpha, and put the value of A transpose. Now we have to add them, and this will come equal to. देखो इसमें क्या हमारे कुछ कट रहे होंगे, कुछ चीजें cancel हो रही हैं. We have to solve cos alpha 2 cos alpha sin alpha sin alpha will cancel out. Same here and here we will get 2 cos alpha. So the matrix will be equal to, and this whole is equal to identity, that is maine aapko bataya tha, that will be of the order 2 cross 2. So 2 cos alpha 0 0 2 cos alpha is equal to 1 0 0 1. Clear. Ab hum kya karenge, dekho yahan pe do matrix given hai. And they are equal. Equal ka sign laga, it means both matrix are equal. And equal ka both, and when their orders are same, order same hai, and their each element is equal to corresponding element of the other matrix, means first element of first row, first this is first row first column element should be equal to first row first column element of another matrix. So we will compare it. 2 cos alpha is equal to 1. That means cos alpha is equal to 1 by 2. This implies alpha is equal to 1 by 2 कब होता है, cos की वैल्यू 1 by 2 कब होती है, 60 में, and 60 is equal to 5 by 3. Clear? Clear हो गया यहाँ तक. So आज हमने जो भी किया है, आज की क्लास में हमने पढ़ाया about transpose matrix, हमने पढ़ा. तो transpose matrix क्या होता है, in which we if we exchange the rows and columns, means when we interchange rows into columns or columns into rows, then the matrix will be A transpose and it will be represented by A dash or A raised to power T. Clear? And order kya ho jata hai? Order will get exchanged. Means agar A ka order tha 3 cross 2, to A transpose ka order hoga 2 cross 3. Clear ho gaya. Ab aapko kuch questions khud karne hai. Clear? Koi bhi doubt ho to please share on WhatsApp or on Lakshya's app. Thank you.